So in this project, we are going to work on API. Then we are going to implement this API in ASP.NET Core MVC application. Let me create one folder called models. Inside this models, I am going to create one class file. I'll name it as account. This is my model. This is account model. I need another model for transactions. Let me create one more class. This is going to be transaction. We will create another class here. Now each transaction will be having transaction type. Also transactions. Here we have created